गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 4, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। सो वेलकम बैक टू योर EVS क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे डेट इज 11 नवंबर 2021 एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 14। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज कम्युनिटी सर्विसेज। सो नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज कम्युनिटी सर्विसेज। सो लेट डू लिटिल रिकैप्चुलेशन स्टूडेंट, व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। सो स्टूडेंट, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द फंक्शंस ऑफ द म्युनिसिपैलिटी। ओके, सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द फंक्शंस ऑफ म्युनिसिपैलिटी सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड फर्स्ट 5 फंक्शन। लेट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फंक्शन नंबर 6, दैट इज इंश्योर सप्लाई ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। सो दिस इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सर्विसेज, दैट इज द सप्लाई ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू होम्स एंड लाइटनिंग ऑफ द स्ट्रीट। सो इन प्रेजेंट टाइम स्टूडेंट, वी द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज ऑल्सो बिकम आवर बेसिक नीड। मैक्सिमम थिंग्स विच आर रनिंग इन आवर हाउसेज दैट रन डू टू द और दैट वर्क आउट डू टू द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, या फैन, या फ्रिज, रेडियो, टेलीविजन, मोबाइल, जो चार्जर मोबाइल। सो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इन प्रेजेंट टाइम वी कैन से दैट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज ऑल्सो बिकम एज आवर बेसिक नीड, बिकॉज मैक्सिमम थिंग इन आवर हाउस विच आर working with the help of a electricity. And street lighting, this is also very important, because in the nights if there is no lightning in the street, then we are unable to visible the things clearly, and due to this maybe many accidents happen. So that is the reason lightning of the street is also very important. Next function is ensure of birth and death certificate. So ensure of birth and death certificate, this is also one of the function of the municipal company, or you can say municipal corporation. Okay, so by this we can also check the population. Okay, by maintaining this record we can know that what is the population in our in our city, or what is the total population of the country also. So at the time of the birth of the child, the certificate is issued by this, in on which it is written the date of the birth of the child. And at the same time, if someone died, then also they give you the certificate. So this is also the function of a municipality. okay, this is also the function of the municipality, that at the time of the birth of the child they issue the certificate. For that you have to give the full detail of the child, the birth time, date on which the birth date and year. So after that they will issue the birth certificate. Okay, in the same manner if any person died, then also they issue the death certificate of that person also. So this is also important function. Okay, next is the make parks and garden. And plant yes, so this is also a function. Another function of the municipality is that make parks. So park, as we know that park is the place in which the people belonging to any age group can go. ठीक है बेटा, पार्क वो प्लेस ऐसे है, पार्क ऐसा में किसी भी एज ग्रुप के लोग जा सकते हैं, इवन स्मॉल किड्स, एडल्ट्स, ओल्ड पीपल. सो पीपल ऑफ एनी एज ग्रुप कैन गो इनटू द पार्क्स एंड पार्क्स. सो दैट इज, दिस इज आल्सो द वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट फंक्शन, दैट दे मेंटेन पार्क और दे मेक पार्क. ओके, इन टाउन्स एंड सिटीज और इन बिग सिटीज. ओके, एंड प्लांटिंग ट्री, एज वी नो दैट इन प्रेजेंट टाइम the problem of the pollution is increasing day by day, because as we know, especially air pollution, as we know that these trees are our lifeline. Okay, because we get oxygen from the plants, because we get oxygen from the plants. And even if you say that these trees are the filter, ठीक है, दीज ट्रीज आर द फिल्टर, दे आर ओनली रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू मेक द एयर क्लीन. इफ द नंबर ऑफ ट्रीज आर लेस, देन द रेट ऑफ पॉपुलेशन विल इंक्रीज. दैट इज ऑल्सो, दिस इज द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ द म्युनिसिपैलिटी, दैट दे शुड मोटिवेट और इनकरेज द पीपल लिविंग इन दैट एरिया फॉर प्लांटिंग मोर एंड मोर ट्रीज, बिकॉज एज वी नो दैट मैनी वी आर टोटली डिपेंड अपॉन ट्रीज. ट्रीज आर द ओनली विच can prepare their own food, and we human beings and other animals all depend upon tree for our food also, for our living gas, oxygen also. And even the rate of pollution will only decrease if the number of trees are increased, because trees are only responsible for cleaning the air. So that is the reason we should plant more and more trees, and in this way they can encourage the people, or they can encourage, or you can say they can motivate the people living in that area, that they must understand the importance of the tree in their life, and so that they can encourage them to plant more and more trees by telling the importance of the trees in our life. So this is also the function. Next is build and maintain Maintain markets. Markets and public toilets. So build and maintain market, that is also one of the important function, because in our day-to-day life, we buy many things from the market, okay? So, for example, fresh vegetable, fruits, bread, milk, these are the things which we need daily, okay? And there are many other things also which we have to buy, that all the things we buy from the market. There are different types of a shop present in the market. So, this is the responsibility of the municipal committee of operation, that they maintain and build markets so that the people can go there, buy eatable items also and other things also from the market. Is it clear? Because there are many things which we buy from the market and few things which we need daily, like fresh fruits, vegetables, bread, milk, etc. So, and public toilets also, as we know that in our houses we all having a washroom, but we are not in home all the time. So, they also maintain or they also build a public toilets also. Is it clear? Because har samay apne ghar mein nahi hote, by chance hum outside the house hote hain, so we can go in these public toilets, okay? So, build and maintain markets, because market is a place from where we buy any types of thing, whether it is a eatable item or whether it is a not a eatable item, okay? And public toilets also. So this is also the main this is also a function of the municipality, okay? Next, it is the people's duty to cooperate with them as they work for the benefit of the community, okay? Yes, it is very important that student we should cooperate with them, because what they are doing, they all are working for what? For our community. They are working to provide more and more facility to us. So we should cooperate them, okay? We should, and how you can cooperate them? You should pay your taxes on time. We should follow law and order, keep the roads and park clean, and not damaging public property extra, okay? So how can we cooperate these municipalities? How we can cooperate them? We can cooperate the municipalities by paying our taxes on the time, okay? And we should follow the law and orders, or keep the roads and park clean. Dekho, roads pe bahut log hote hain eatables items ko, they throw the eatable items on the road, okay? Bahut se aise log hote hain jo eatables item ko kya karte hain, road pe throw kar dete hain, theek hai? They throw the eatables items on the road. So this is not right. We should not throw the things on the road, or we should not throw garbage also on the road, because there are proper dustbins. If you want to throw the waste material, you can throw that waste material in the dustbin, not in the public places, okay? And even we do not damage the public property. Public property is the property that does not belong to only single individual, theek hai? Public property कोई एक सिंगल इंडिविजुअल, जैसे आपका हाउस होगा, हो सकता है आपके पापा के नाम हो, वो आपका है इंडिविजुअल, लेकिन पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी डज नॉट बिलोंग टू अ सिंगल पर्सन, ओके? तो दैट इज द रीजन वी शुड नॉट डैमेज द पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी. यस, इज इट क्लियर? हमें पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी को डैमेज नहीं करना चाहिए. जैसे हम लोग पार्क्स में जाते हैं, कोई मॉन्यूमेंट्स देखने जाते हैं, तो ये सब क्या है? सब पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टीज हैं. इज इट क्लियर? So we should not damage the public properties. In the next chapter, we will study in very detail about the public properties. So next is, let's discuss some of the now keywords of this chapter. Is first is the civil amenities. Civil amenities, civil amenities, what does it means? Services that make our life comfortable, like roads hai, water, electricity, school and hospital. So these services come in the category that is the civil amenities. Services like road, services like road, water, electricity, school, hospital. So all come under this category, that is the civil amenities. So civil amenities, what type of the services are provided to us by the civil amenities is that the facility of a good road, clean drinking water, electricity in our homes, schools for the children and hospital for the people living in that area. And hospitals for the people living in that area. Next is the elect. Elect word is used when I am talking to you about how the election is formed in the villages, that is elections of the Gram Panchayat, and how the election is formed in municipal corporation and municipal committee. So what is the word elect means? To choose. Elect means to choose. Why this is to choose? Because the members which are elected, that we choose that member. How? By giving the vote. And what is the age for giving the vote? The age for giving the vote is 18. Any person who is the citizen of India and whose age is 18 or above 18 can give the vote. Next is next is the government. Next is given government. So what is a government? A body which runs a country. Okay, for example, when we are talking about the government, then in our country it is divided into three parts. That is, what is government? A body that runs a country. And when we are talking about our country, then our government is divided into three parts. That is the central, first is the central, then is the state, and third one is the self local. Third one is the self local, local self government. Third is the local self government. That is known as, this government is found in the villages, that is their Gram Panchayat. Okay, then after that the next is the tax. So money that people have to pay to the government, what is a tax? Money paid by the people. So what is a tax? Money paid by the people to the government, that is known as a tax. And this is also very important, because that money is utilized for providing good facilities to the people living in that area. Okay, this money which we collected as a tax, so this money can be utilized for providing good facility to the people living in that area. Next is the dispute. This I already discussed with you, disputes. If there is any disputes among the villagers, so this is also responsibility of the Gram Panchayat to solve their disputes. Okay, so a disagreement between two people or group. Disagreement मतलब किसी बात के लिए दो लोगों में अगर आपस में झगड़ा हो जाता है, या among the groups, तो that is known as disputes. So Next is the things to remember. India is a democratic country. The people elect their own leader to run the government. Why we say that India is a democratic country? Because here we choose the leaders by giving the votes. Okay, thank you, student.